Our story of the World Wide Web begins in 1989. Here we find forward-thinking scientist Tim Berners Lee. Tim was creating a global communications platform that would change the course of history.
Well, hopefully with this project, we'll be able to get people to collaborate across the world of high energy physics to help world peace. Maybe we'll even be able to send pictures of kittens across the internet.
But what would have happened if Enquire hadn't worked? What would our tech entrepreneurs be doing with their lives? Or if indeed a short-sighted assistant had accidentally disposed of the wrong papers that day? What would have happened to the worldwide what? We begin our journey with newspaper delivery girl Ariana Huffington doing her usual morning round.
Top of the morning to you. Good morning. Your children look gorgeous. Here's your morning paper.
With so much free time on his hands, Napster founder and Facebook investor Sean Parker would have had time to build up his selfie network. Who needs emails when you have Steve Case, the would-be founder of AOL, delivering your junk mail?
You've got mail.
Thanks.
You've got mail. Maybe you need one of these. You've got mail.
My name's Danny Reimer, and I'm a VC. I make your dreams come true. You want to make up a box so you can throw all your stuff in it? I'm your man. You want to sit and just eat? I'm your man.
When Bebo founder Michael Birch wanted to release funds from Max Levchin's PayPal Mafia bank, he forgot he needed his password.
Hillary69.
What's wrong?
I'm gay for clay.
Nope.
One more time. Kimye, Kimye.
Bleeber1 is definitely Bleeber1.
Surprisingly, perhaps, it would have fallen upon Skype founder Niklas Zennström to uncover the secrets of the Enigma machine.
It was a bit of a challenge, but I managed to decode it. It seems that they've been sending messages through emoticons. Oh, look, here's another message coming in.
It could have been so different for Martha Lane Fox buying a holiday from the man who helped her float lastminute.com.
Hello, can I help you? Would you like a holiday?
Oh, hi there. Yeah, I really need a holiday.
Ma'am?
Yes?
I want to help you float.
Float?
Oh, yes. I'm a flotation expert. Know what I mean?
Okay. Have you got anything in the Maldives?
We sure do. Let me just patch through to the Maldives team.
Reed, I need the Maldives. Put me through to Colin.
Bear with me, Mr. Hoberman. No. No. No.
We can now see that Moshi Monster's Michael Acton Smith has wound up with a spam phone call problem from Fon founder Martin Vasevsky.
Hello?
Are you happy with your phone?
Am I happy with my what?
Your phone, sir, your phone. I have a deal for you. You could even win a free yacht.
Stop calling this number. And it's pronounced phone, not phone.
I know how to speak English. It's a phone.
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 Fun.
Ah. Oh.
Sir, you there?
Intrepid investor Johnny Goodwin, obsessed with hunting valuable unicorns, is seen here on the prowl for his next prize nag.
Born free as the wind blows, as free as the grass grows, born free to follow your heart.
I told Brent I'd find you.
Some like their candy sweet, some prefer it crushed. These unsuspecting ladies didn't know Riccardo Zacconi was all about the crush.
Great addition, team. Newspaper industry's great. Our revenue is skyrocketing. Bloomberg here. Get me research. I need somebody to go to the library and look up the population of Peru. On the double.
Without Wikipedia, but with his limitless love for knowledge, Jimmy Wales found a vocation in the library.
I wanted to...
Oh, yes, of course, no problem.
This is kind of weird, but there's actually a mistake in this book.
A mistake in one of our books? Oh.
Badgers
are not amphibious. Oh, you're absolutely right. We'll just fix that right up.
Well, you can't do it.
Why not? I'll just edit the book.
The author wouldn't want you doing it.
Authors, don't talk to me about authors. Listen, everyone should try and improve the library. And in fact, the next time you see a mistake, I'd like you to fix it yourself.
And so finally we returned to CERN the day after the night before, and for Tim to find things not quite how he had left them.
Hi, Tim. I took your proposal and read it overnight.
I thought I lost it. I thought it was gone forever.
Sorry. It's very interesting.
All the other systems people have made, you have to use a particular operating system, you have to use a particular format. The idea of this is you should be able to put anything on the internet. Do you think it might work?
50-50.
Excellent stuff.